Smith Sutherland, sponsored by Right Now Hotshot. The sponsor mentioned his rookie year 2004 in the WCA right in Rio Grande, where he won it all. Lining up to see once again, Unlock Construction, Ron Bowling at 3, Carla Kimball at Calvin Lane, Kimball at 2, Right Now Hotshot, Smith Sutherland at 1. So he's got an aperture right here going. Rock Carl Kimball accounting. Wayne Kimball taking out there. So let's see how he does out there. Wayne Kimball going to go side by side with Mitch. And he's just going to run ahead right now. Even though Mitch had a little trouble with barrels, he's out there in the lead. Looks like Rock and Ron and Nolan driving for Outlaw Construction. Had not a bad barrel to him, but not enough to match up for Wayne Kimball. Let's see how he does. Ron Bowling is going to pull in now, see if he can grab that hole spot in there. It's left open by Lane Kimball, he's running on the outside. And Mitch Sutherland has got that lead right along the rail. Okay, they're coming to corner number 3. Lane and Mitch Sutherland is right now hotshot, holding on to that 2-length lead on the home stretch drive. Okay, a few Grand Prairie boys coming at you right now. Let's see how they do. They're going hot and heavy right now. Mitch Sutherland is going to do it. Carly Kimball accounting. Lane Kimball is coming in number 2. And there it is. Ron Bowling, Ron Bowling, coming in to the third place.